Good morning to all. I welcome you all to this didactic program. Thirukkurulod naam attending in fact with a noble desire to reach the seat of grace in life by practicing the ethical values of Thiruvalluvar.
Couplet number 198, chapter Against Vain Speaking. Mahatma Gandhi proceeded to London in the month of September 1931 to take part in the second round table conference. An Englishman was also traveling in the same ship. He looked at Gandhi, who was ridiculed for his appearance and dress, and continued the same till London. Gandhi did not take notice of his act and kept himself cool. The Englishman further wanted to test the knowledge of Gandhi, wrote a few poems, gave them to Gandhi and asked him to read the same. Gandhi read all the poems and understood that there was nothing new in that. All the poems were found ridiculing Gandhi. Gandhi removed the pins stapling the papers of poems and kept them with him. Further, he threw the papers into a dustbin.
The next day morning, the Englishman met Gandhi and asked him mockingly as to whether he read his poems and found anything useful. Gandhi did not get angry and did not show any animosity to him. He did not chide him for the behavior. He smiled and said, "I read your poems. I took all good things in them and kept them in my safe custody." Gandhi showed the pins that he had removed from the papers of poems to the Englishman. He told him that only the pins were the ones beneficial to him, and so he kept them safe. The Englishman felt ashamed and returned to his seat. One who is concerned only with things harmlessly beneficial will not use unpleasant words at any point of time.
Our saint Tamil poet Thiruvalluvar illustrates this in his Thirukkural as follows. Arumpayan ஆயும் அருகினார் சொல்லார் பெரும்பயன் இல்லாத சொல். I recite.
அரும்பயன் ஆயும் அருகினார் சொல்லார் பெரும்பயன் இல்லாத சொல்.
Unpleasant words bring downfall. Good words bring pleasure. Thank you very much indeed. Nandri, Vanakkam.